We got about 5.5 minutes left, I guess, the two of us, you and me. It's been an interesting 25 years. Began here in June of 1983. The second week here, first week on my own, we had a manure truck tip over in the South Station Tunnel, the old South Station Tunnel. This is pre-Big Dig times. And that's no exaggeration, honest to God. And everything since then has been all uphill. I don't mean uphill in the nasty way, but uphill in a very, very positive way. We've had the pleasure of working with some of the, I think, some of the greatest people in the radio business. We can start with Jerry Williams, among others. Gene Burns, Ted O'Brien, Janet Jagielian. We had them right here in Boston at the station. At that time, it was, I think, without question, the number one radio station in the country. You know, you hear about KGO out in San Francisco and the station out in St. Louis or ADK out in Pittsburgh and all that stuff. Nothing came close to WRKO. We were at the top of the world, and I think the rating, not only in terms of ratings, but in terms of being able to produce quality programs on an ongoing basis. I started a blog a few years ago because I knew at some point in time, that would be my personal outlet, if you will. And beginning this afternoon, I will have an extensive blog explaining a lot of things that I really shouldn't get into on the air. This is not my megaphone. This is not my microphone. So out of fairness and of the person who has paid my salary, since they bought the station, I'll not go into any further details than to say I'd like you, if you don't mind, to stop into issuesoftheday.com sometime this afternoon. And I don't know what more to say than that. I don't know if I can say give you any more hints as to what is taking place. I don't know what else is taking place, but that's the only thing I can tell you. I can't tell you about other people. So there you have it. I will be heading to Florida shortly. The second week into March. Plan to stay there for a couple of weeks. Watch some baseball. Watch my little boy, who is no longer my little boy, play some baseball. And beyond that, I have no specific plans what to do with my time. I do have a couple of books I'd like to write. I've got some stories I'd like to tell. There was the murders of a number of prostitutes in Fall River back in 1979 and 1980 that I'd like to pursue. I don't think the person who committed the crime is in jail. I think the person who is in jail didn't commit the crime. And the same thing goes for the person who investigated the crimes in the first place. So those are things that are going to occupy my personal future. I'm looking at Lulu, which is a publishing house, to print my book. I'm in the process of revising it now, and I think now I'll be able to write the final chapter in the book called Talk Radio. That will happen in the weeks to come. That's something I can do even when my sweetheart and I are doing a little bit of traveling. So if you go to issuesoftheday.com, that's www.issuesoftheday.com, I have a link on there. If you wish to email, you're more than welcome to. I will attempt to answer any and all emails as best I can. I have absolutely no animosity toward anyone. I'm a very contented person. I'm probably the luckiest man in the world to have been able to do a talk show for 25 years in the greatest talk market in the country. There is nothing better. I spent years as a traveling salesman. I spent years listening to talk radio in New York and Chicago and Los Angeles. Nothing comes close to what this city has to offer. This audience is probably the most sophisticated talk audience anywhere. It's just been a pleasure to do all of the things that we have done. And as I said, there's no rancor, there's no animosity, there's no hard feelings. Could things have been handled differently? I'm not going to get into that. That's not something that I have any control over. So, again, thank you very much for your calls and comments. I believe we've probably handled something like 200,000 phone calls here on WRKO, and that's been a lot of fun. That's been a privilege. I consider that a privilege, an honor and a privilege. So thank you so very much. Goodbye for now. Go to issuesoftheday.com. We'll talk more there. I'd be more than happy to answer any and all of your emails, at least as best I can, and give me a break in case it's a little bit too much. Thank you so very much. Straight ahead. Have a nice day.
I paid my dues time after time. I've done my sentence but committed no crime. And bad mistakes I've made a few.